junkie that I revived. Last week, he flips me off as I drive by because he took away his high, and all I can think is, bro, I saved your life. Oh no, I hear dropping tones for a cardiac arrest. We go code 3 and oops, grandma was only sleeping, so it's back to sitting at a street corner wondering how I get paid. Less than a burger flipper. Firefighters get so much respect. Cops get fear and pension plans. Military get saluted daily. Then there's me, who only gets called transportation and a measly check. I wish people knew how much we do. EMTs drive so carefully, get you where you need to go. They don't just do that, they also keep the paramedic calm, anticipate what their partner needs when things go wrong, and suddenly remind them that they didn't put their gloves on. As for me, I'm an EMTP, which is a confusing way to say paramedic. P could also stand for patch. I went to school to get the patch at the cost of an extra 14 months so I could give you drugs and shove a tube down your throat. I can read EKGs, tell you why it burns when you pee, but most think I'm only a gurney monkey. Firefighters get so much respect, cops get fear and pension plans, military get saluted daily, then there's us, your ambulance crew. There's so much that we do besides the things I mentioned. We truly want to listen to your problems, big or small, hold your hand through it all. We don't do it for the glory, but it'd be nice if you knew our story. EMTs and paramedics care for every single patient. We may not carry hoses or guns, but those guys aren't the only ones who care for you.